Let's make a summer boho dress that would be perfect for frolicking through a field at sunset. I found this chiffon at Mood Fabrics, and almost 9,000 people voted to use it on my Instagram, so let's get to it. I started by cutting my fabrics. As I'm pinning the bodice together, I tucked in these little feather fringes so they didn't get sewn into the seam as I stitched my bodice. Afterwards, I pressed everything nice, flat, and beautiful. Then it was time to create my straps. One side will be pink and the other will be yellow, and they will tie at the shoulder. Now that our bodice is finished, we can create the multiple layers of the skirt. I want so much movement and volume, so I have created 3 flounce layers and a peplum. The chiffon can fall a little flat sometimes, so to give it some body, I'm adding a horsehair braid to the hem. This dress is the sewing pattern of the month on my Patreon, and I've called it the Pacifica dress. My patterns range from sizes 00 all the way to a 32, because I think everyone should have access to sewing patterns for their body size. If you've been wanting to create your own dresses or just support me, maybe have some exclusive content, then my Patreon is the place for you. Check out the link in my bio.